person must be ready to repent from their sins. Not just take Jesus as their Savior, but not admitting and ready to turn away from their sinful ways. The Holy Spirit is also in you to make you bold. You have to tap into that. You just have to obey. You have to be healed. You have to want. We can't stop talking about it. We can't stop trying. You can't stop hearing it. You must not stop hearing it until you reach that point. It's an up and down all the way to heaven. Amen? God saved us for His glory. Amen? And God told us to go and make disciples of all nations. So the discipling is for us to pour out our life to someone else. What Christ has done for us. See, if you're in love with God, you can't help but to share. You have to risk it all for the Lord. He risked everything for you. We need the fellowship. We need to share Jesus. That we have the Holy Spirit that can make us bold. And give us the words. We just need to be willing and obedient. Jesus is coming.